God we serve. Oh, angels bow before him. Heaven and earth adore him. What a mighty God we serve. Oh, we serve. Him. What a mighty God we serve. We serve.
He's a mighty God. And we serve him today. We serve him today. God is good all the time. And all the time the Lord is good. You believe it? Say amen. Amen. God is good all the time. We're certainly grateful and thankful that he has allowed us another opportunity to come and worship him on this day. Amen. This is the Lord's day, and we worship him. We thank him for giving us this chance. Amen. It is by his grace that I stand, and it is by his grace that you stand. And it is his keeping power that has kept you and preserved you up until this present time. Amen. And all he asks of us is to make known his deeds among the people. Talk of him. Amen. We don't talk enough of him. Amen. We talk about a lot of things, but we don't talk enough of him. We need to talk more of him. I want to direct your attention again to the book of Luke. We were teaching from this particular passage of scripture on last week. Somebody got blessed.
Yes, Lord.
And someone is going to get blessed today.
Amen.
If you will catch on by faith,
oh, yes,
and believe the word of God,
amen,
The Bible says all things are possible to them that believe.
Yes.
You believe it?
Amen.
That's what the scripture said. He says all things are possible to them that believe.
Amen.
God honors faith.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
And faith honors God.
Thank the Lord.
That's why we're here today.
Amen.
Faith brought us here.
Faith. Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Faith.
You may not have the kind of faith that you would desire. You might not have all of the faith that God would desire you to have.
All right.
But you do have faith.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
You had to have faith to get here today.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Faith began to operate.
Amen.
Caused you to get up this morning.
Yes.
Mm, I feel a praise in here. Faith calls you to get up. You got up by faith. You could have just laid there, but you got up by faith. Dressed yourself. Got in the car and came to the house of the Lord. Amen. It takes faith to live. This is why the enemy is fighting us. He's fighting us. Yes, he's fighting us.
Amen.
He's fighting us in our bodies.
Yes.
Are you here with me?
Yes.
He's fighting us in our minds.
Yes.
He's trying to get us to give up.
Yes.
How many of you know we can't give up now?
Give up.
Amen. We're too close to the finish line.
Amen.
Amen. We're too close to a blessing.
Yes.
We're too close to getting everything that God has for us. So we can't quit now. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Somebody need to just say it. I can't quit now because I'm too close. I'm too close to getting what God has for me. I'm too close to my miracle. I'm too close to my breakthrough. I'm too close to being what God would have me to be. So I can't quit now. I want to, but I will not. I sometimes desire to give up, but I won't give up. Because I'm too close. Somebody know what I'm saying today. I'm too close to a miracle. I'm too close to another breakthrough. I'm too close to getting everything that God has for me. So I can't quit now. Hallelujah. Amen. Quitters never win and winners never quit. Hallelujah. So you have to decide today whether you're going to be a winner or whether you're going to be a quitter. Come on here, somebody. Hallelujah. So it is the enemy that sends these obstacles. It is Satan that sends these roadblocks, if you please. It is, as someone said, the devil. Amen. That talks to our minds and tell us that we're not going to make it.
Amen.
And tell us that it's no use in you praying.
Uh-huh.
No use in you going to the house of the Lord.
Yeah.
No use in you striving to live for God, because nothing's going to work for you anyhow.
Amen.
Look at all this trouble that you're in now.
Yeah.
Look at all these needs that you have, and look like your needs are not being met sufficiently. And you call yourself saved.
Amen.
You say that you are saint. You say you are Christian.
Yeah.
And you having all this trouble.
Yeah.
You might as well throw in the towel.
Yeah.
But how do you know you can't throw in the towel? Hallelujah. You got to hold on. You got to hold out. You got to stand up for God. Look at somebody and say, stand up for God. Amen. There's too many folks standing up for the devil. God needs somebody to stand up for him. Stand up for the Lord. Stand up for the Lord. Stand up for the Lord.